Volusia County deputies have made a second arrest in a shooting that left a 17-year-old dead, and the suspect is just 15 years old. This is video from the scene along Main Street in Pearson last week. The victim, Odie Carbajal, was found inside a crashed car. The sheriff says it was a drug deal gone bad, and with school starting today, he plans to flood Pearson with law enforcement.
You're going to see our command post. You're going to see more deputies. We're going to be out there enforcing traffic laws. We are going to be out there doing juvenile checks on curfew checks on everybody that's on probation and parole. We'll be out and around the schools. So let the word of the wise, if you think there's going to be some type of retaliation for what happened, there's an awful lot of law enforcement, an awful lot of technology up there.
A 17-year-old girl turned herself in Friday. Deputies arrested the 15-year-old on a murder charge yesterday.